Kuminga and Looney, three of the Warriors starters, not playing tonight. Klay Thompson opens with a triple. Jay shot pretty bold. Boban and Kaminsky.
Well, back in the day.
Klay Thompson catch and shoot three.
So pretty.
He's going to work on him here. Shot clock at five. Klay with a step back three. Oh, man. Klay Thompson. 14 fouls. I was getting excited because the Warriors have shot 11 free throws. I feel happy. Klay Thompson catch and shoot three. Klay Thompson, credit Jabari Smith. He was right in his airspace. Klay made it anyway. How good is Klay Thompson?
You see Jabari Smith Jr.'s look after he made that?
Vincenzo, three defenders with him. Klay Thompson, nice handoff, and dropped in the three. Kuminga creating that. Back, you want to win this game, but you don't want to run your heavy minute guys to death. Klay Thompson, 26 tonight. Patrick Baldwin Jr. and Looney with DiVincenzo, Klay, and Ty Jerome. Klay Thompson's 8-3 of the night. Ty Jerome down the lane, had it stripped. Looney. I tell you what, Klay Thompson! How did he make that?
Yo, that was ridiculous.
32 for Klay. Point Klay.
That is such a tough shot to make, but it does not matter. Look at him drifting. It's like you're shooting at a moving target. It's like he's behind the backboard, basically.
And they're putting Garuba, the defender, on Klay. And Klay saying, go away. I'll create something myself. His three. Got another one. He's got 10 again.
It's been a different energy to his game tonight. How do you stop that?
But you also want to make sure you secure win number 30, because every night in the West matters.
How do you use Klay here?
Klay catch and shoot three. There's 11.
He's coming. From scoring, he just got so much bounce, though.
Minnesota on Sunday. What time's that game?
4:30.
Not be late Sunday. Klay three. There's 12.
And look at him running back.